me got money, na me got kaike long house, na all family, all kaike good, na all staff good, na all pinini go to school, na me work in my house too.
Farmers here in Mount Hagen have been farming since 10,000 years ago. The inherent knowledge in the farmers is there. And for us, the secret was to provide a market for them. But poor logistics and infrastructure have been a problem.
Tininga's cool chain starts at the farm. Each day when the farmers bring in the produce into the depot, our quality assurance guy checks it, or we put the produce into our crates and into the cool room. On the day's transportation, they load onto the trucks and our customers, they receive their containers in Port Moresby 4 days after it leaves Mount Hagen.
I'm telling you, I've been bringing the training, the production and cost. Now I'm helping me plan. Helping me, how long do I have to manage my plan? How long do I can control him all chemical? Na long side for safety, my plan too. Na long on Arab long consumers too.
A lot of 2013, I'm been planning legally flood on 1,500 seat or kind something like that. That's only coming up now. Me in a plan all 3,000 to 4,000 seats. Me planning.
We want to take the farmers into a situation when they think like they operate as a business, not as an activity that is done occasionally. You're looking at a farmer having a plan in place. Yes, this is how much I want to produce, 200 kilos every week.
First time you work, Mr. Ab, then you know, it's a benefit to Mr. Ab, nothing. But now me will start, or farmers work, Mr. Ab, and then I'm planning friends, me, chugging and time me.
Compared to the past, where almost 50% of the fresh produce got rotten and lost, we now have loss rates between 2 to 5%. The produce looks like imported, and we believe over the next half, 1 year, Tininga will further improve the value chain. That's a tremendous success for such a project in Papua New Guinea.